Here we have a basic ASP.NET application that collects a user's social security number. If we pull up the database, we can see that the social security number is stored as clear text. This is not secure or compliant. Anyone who gets into your database will be able to steal all of your customers' social security numbers, and you will probably end up on the news. We're going to use the Crypteron security framework to prevent this from happening. Since we're dealing with data stored in a database, I'm going to add our CipherDB SDK using NuGet. Java users, you can find our SDKs in Maven instead of NuGet. After installing the CipherDB SDK, we're going to log into the Crypteron dashboard to get an app secret for this application. The app secret is an API key that will link your app to the Crypteron dashboard in order to handle key management, access control rules, and more. I'm going to click on my app and copy its app secret to my clipboard. The app secret goes into your web.config file. NuGet will automatically create a placeholder for you, so it's easy to find. Java users, you can paste the same app secret into your persistence.xml file instead. Our app is now hooked up to the Crypteron dashboard. Now we have to tell CipherDB to intercept traffic to and from the database. We do this by adding one line of code to the database context constructor. Java users, you can actually skip this step. Finally, we need to tell CipherDB which properties to secure by simply adding a secure attribute above the social security property. Java users, you can use a secure annotation instead of an attribute. And that's it. No other changes to your code are necessary. Users still register with a social security number, but if we check out the database, we see that the number is automatically secured with AES encryption. Anyone who gains access to the database now only gets junk data. If we jump back to the front end, we can see that decryption happens automatically as well. You can now focus on building the rest of your application without worrying about data security, and all from just a couple lines of code.